Actor Anil Kapoor says Padmini Kolhapure not agreed to work with him in Woh Saat Din, he wouldn't have been where he is today. On Padmini's birthday on Wednesday, Anil shared a photograph from the 1983 film Woh Saat Din and captioned it, "Happy birthday to my leading lady Padmini Kolhapure. It's because she agreed to do Woh Saat Din that I am where I am today." Directed by Bapu, Woh Saat Din revolves around Dr. Anand, who learns that his newly wedded bride Maya loves someone else. Currently, Anil is working with actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan in the upcoming film Fanney Khan. Fanney Khan, which is being produced by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra, Kiriyaj Entertainment and T-Series, is scheduled for a worldwide release on April 13, 2018.